We need more facilitators of change.
People who are able to combine technologies, innovations and interests.
That's why I'm so glad that we have the Master River Delta Development.
River deltas are very vulnerable. You can think of risk of pollution and flooding. This is related to ongoing urbanization and climate change. We need to make deltas less vulnerable, cleaner, safer and more sustainable, and at the same time increase opportunities for economic and ecological developments. The world needs professionals that can lead the way in these developments. In other words, facilitators of change.
We're here in the city of Arnhem. The challenge in this area is to lower the water level by 7 centimeters by creating room for the river. We have created this pond by excavating this area. It also helps to lower the water level, not on this place, but also in other places of the River Rhine.
The southwestern part of the Netherlands is a deltaic area. Due to climate change, sea level rise, land subsidence, but also due to people using the subsurface and using the water system, there's a shortage of fresh water. I'm standing on top of a creek ridge. Below my feet is 15 meters of fresh water. One of the solutions we developed is to store the precipitation surplus from the winter in the subsurface for use in summer and dry periods.
Rotterdam is a delta city. The weather is already quite extreme, so we have heavy rain, periods of drought, heat waves, and those extremes only will get more extreme in the future. We call this the rain garden. When you were here 1 year ago, it was really a concrete jungle. But together with the people living here and the businesses, we turned this into a rain garden and a water storage. My role is to let people see what will happen to our city. And with that, I want to create the conditions of my colleagues, but also the people in Rotterdam, to act climate-proof and help us with climate-proofing the city.
Okay, this location is 4.5 millisiemens a centimeter. In my project at Altairis, I work together with governments, companies, farmers, environmental specialists in order to find solutions together.
My role is to combine the knowledge of our professionals together with landscape architects, ecologists, to design the measure in this project.
My projects at Altairis have a clear international aspect. The saline deltaic areas are not only in the Netherlands, but worldwide.
Future water managers can learn from our approach and export that to the other countries in the world.
To implement large-scale measures, we need facilitators of change. People with proper knowledge of delta cities, but also with a broad horizon who can think outside of the box and know that every neighborhood in Rotterdam needs its own solution.
You need to deal with not only the engineering, but also to deal with ecology, cultural and heritage, soils, etc. And make that connection to the engineering part of the project.
People who are able to combine technologies, innovations and interests, therefore create common knowledge and therefore change. This master will help developing those people.
That's why I'm so glad that we have the Master River Delta Development, so I foresee a bright future.
This master will train and educate the developers of river systems for the future in the whole world.